Yeah. Sorry. Am I not supposed to be looking at you?
You're supposed to be smiling.
Oh, sorry. My name is Anagha Acharya. I work at Hydrogen Optimized. Hydrogen in and of itself is probably one of the most versatile solutions to decarbonization and limiting the effects of climate change. Our company specializes in developing large-scale chemical plants to decarbonize industries such as ammonia, steel. Eventually, we'll move on to decarbonizing other industries such as shipping, transport. I myself develop catalyst coatings, so the surface is where you actually produce the oxygen and the hydrogen by splitting water. I grew up in a city where the air quality wasn't always the best, and being able to live in Ontario, where actually 80% of our energy sources are green, being able to, you know, even breathe clean air, I think I dream of a future where everyone would be able to do that. I entered university with a plan to maybe go into bioengineering, but quickly I realized that being able to change how industry worked and limit emissions and waste in industry was the way to go if I wanted to make a bigger impact. Being a woman in this industry is pretty interesting. I think the environment and atmosphere has changed significantly compared to maybe even 10 to 20 years ago. I do have a very diverse team, both in terms of like ethnicity and gender, and I think these varied perspectives are what help us move forward with the way we address problems and find solutions. People grow, people learn from each other, you know, you're happier to work together as well. When you have a shared goal with that many people, that's what is going to drive you forward, knowing that you're not alone and you're working with so many people to achieve the same thing. Being unstoppable means you're able to look at any problem and think to yourself, there is a solution. I myself have had a lot of failure, which I don't think is an embarrassing thing to say. I think everyone has had a lot of failure in their lives. Ultimately, a lot of people just don't make a big deal out of it and they move on. But for me personally, I do feel unstoppable. So every single failure was just, you know, one door closes and then another door opens. And I would find any way to open that other door and move on.